Hello from IFSEC 2016 International, second day of this exhibition, and I'm with Mr. John Brussel of Honeywell. Hello.
Good morning.
Good morning. How is this year's IFSEC? How do you see it compared to other years?
I can't compare it really, but what I see for the first day yesterday was very busy. A lot of people are interested in the latest technology, a lot of guests coming down, and also this morning it's extremely busy. A lot of people coming by, yeah, absolutely.
Honeywell has many solutions. What do you think it's most interesting for people here? What do they seem interested in most?
The thing that interests them most are our cloud-based solutions. We see a lot of people moving away from the card management systems in terms of hardware. So a lot of interest in our cloud-based solutions, yes.
And what new products do you have to offer? Do you exhibit here today?
We have our latest platforms, such as EBI 500, our video management system, DVM 600. Behind you have our latest command and control suite, and our cardless access control systems.
That's great. And for a last question, could you give me your insight in security market today in Europe? What are the trends? What should we expect to see?
Connectivity is definitely a trend. All the devices will get IP connections. Yeah. So we'll see much more software moving into the cloud, as well as a lot of video analytics requests. People want to do more with the video images, such as detections of faces and other high-end security solutions.
Okay, thank you very much.
You're welcome.